Born in France, Georges Seurat was also called a neo-impressionist. His art style went on to influence artists like Vincent van Gogh. Seurat developed a way of painting dots of pure colors really close together so your eye would mix them. This optical mixing, when seen from a distance, makes his paintings shimmer. This style is called pointillism. Seurat died very young, at only 31 years old, so we don't have many paintings to study, but the ones we can see are amazing. It must have taken such a long time to paint dots on a canvas that was 7 feet tall and almost 10 feet wide. He believed that painting in dots was able to produce a brighter color than painting with brushstrokes. For our mini project, you're going to create a painting with markers. We're going to use just polka dots. The subject matter is anything that you choose. I picked what I found in front of me at my desk. Don't be afraid to layer dots of colors close together to create the colors that you're looking for. And as always, you've got to do the background. Pointillism is a lot of fun, but it takes a lot of time. So be patient as you're filling in your dots, and don't forget to make soft dots so you don't make those marker points flat. That's pointillism with Georges Seurat.